Do you remember?
You're that mouthy kid that's always trying to steal things.
Seems like that cloak of an...
Here at Sex, who are your influences?
At the Hammersmith Odeon. That was me. One of the mics.
Oh, we should be flattered, Viv.
Why do you steal these?
See?
You're a product of state oppression. Ruffians like you excite me. I don't want to fuck you.
Oh.
I want you to fuck the world. Viv and I want to create a revolution inspired by the raw authenticity of forgotten kids like you.
What Malcolm in his...
Perhaps Weimar's a bit... poncy. All right. So sorry I'm late.
Who are you?
I'm Malcolm McLaren, Your Honor. I'm Mr. Jones's employer. What's other man's child doing here?
It's just saying that.
Stop. Turn around. Face the wall.
Genius. I dress them up as Chinese.
A very good thing. It's just you're too damaged to be up front. From now on, you shall be guitar. Absolutely forbidden for any rock star to wear spectacles. By me, I don't make the rules. And I think we've found our new singer. Got very interesting teeth, too. Now who wants to toss with me?
Malcolm doesn't care. He's probably found a dozen others by now.
What the fuck? You're going to apologise to John tomorrow. I will reconsider my managerial position. Sexism has nothing to do with it, Chrissy. Whose instrument stands? You're far too... Don't let me down. How are my sexy young assassins? Don't need you.
Malcolm.
It has everything to do with chemistry, and I've got that perfect. Well, if he does, we now have a replacement.
Get him.
Our guitarist, Steve Jones. There goes my ride. No, John.
Wait outside.
Okay. It's whether you got something to say.
Anarchy in the UK? Call to arms. Is a young people's music.
Ah, it's Bruised Ego, is it? Well, we can't change the name of the band now. I mean, well, what is it there for then? What, with sticky back plastic and squeezy bottle? How do I differ from thee? Let me count the ways. Brian Epstein's bride.
My idea of ambition is to be the new Buddha seer.
Buddha seer want to call her new boutique then. Victory.
You fool.
5%. All very standard stuff.
Look, it's all right.
If there's anything wrong with this, it's your fault. You've worked for by appearing in front of the British public on tea time television has said the word fuck on British TV ever before. Well, couldn't we just...
Ah, fucking fascist arrogant cunts!
What have you done to our lives?
You're all right. Look, it's gone. Are you all right?
I know what I've done. I've made us matter. Who? Matter. We are available and we are infamous. And we are an instantly recognisable brand, which is why Jamie is here. And to build our worldwide brand, we must sharpen and focus our image. You would play the tortured street poet. You would play the great perspicacity. Matter of fact, unhappy family. And families yell, and they scream, and they fight. But none of that matters. Kiss of the evening.
125.
The evening, boys.
You know, so if we get print
yet. But if you're concerned, may I suggest that you don't get dropped. Steve.
He said that.
You should consider edging Glenn out.
I should consider.
Make
me proud.
I made a terrible mistake.
What? No, look, they love him.
This is a wolf. This is appetite. They'll
our
eat him.
Our wonderful manager wanted us to write a song about. So, we wrote a song about submission.
I did get the joke. Sexy young assassins. Hot dog seller. No, no, it can't.
Shut up, Malcolm.
Looking well, Sid. God save the Queen, the new national anthem. For radio will have to play it.
Help.
Your manager has a ski. Unignorable. Bastard.
You appropriated it.
Battered news photographers and cursed them. They're all criminals and you can check their records.
Hail, my slinky southern six-shooters. My Texan terribles.
Me!
But I cop it the most because I'm turning into a rock band. And how can any sexy Latin assassins? I've been in LA gathering. It'll be fun. Come on, that whole.
Never forget that.
It's all right, it's all right. I understand, my boy. It's okay. Steve told me about your concerns, and I completely understand. I think you've made the right decision. You are. Please. You know, you really have to. Find yourself a lawyer.